Monday. Tuesday. Wednesday. Thursday. Friday. Saturday. Thank you. access. Iron my chrome steady with a tight grip. So watch it on my belly, cause this one might hit.
Full clip. If you wanna mess with this, headstone. One of the best yet.
So if you stand in my way.
Get out of here, you understand me?
Politely,
you understand me? And I'm talking to you politely.
You guys have a permit to be on this property?
I'm sick of cops, I'm sick of security guards. You want it? From here on out, I'm bringing a security guard to deal with security guards. Cops, I'm over it.
I have many, many different things I do as far as Deer Deck security. Make sure Rob skates. My job is to do the dirty work. Sometimes I might have to throw him over a fence. I wax a curb. I might have to, step in front of an autograph seeker. He does his thing, I do mine. If he has any problems with anyone while he's skating, I handle that problem. He continues to skate.
Cap, is it cool if they get one more spot, one more info we leave, man? One more.
Hit up, Rob!
You know what I'm saying? We'll be out front of your stuff. Won't be no problems. You ain't gotta keep coming out here.
Anybody that's gonna disturb Rob's performance on the skateboard, my job is to take care of that.
This is private property. You can't skate here. Get out of here now!
I'm also first aid qualified, so if he gets hurt or boo-boo or anything like that, that's my field too. Yeah, I've gotten to know a couple of guys on the team. We hang out. Future with Deer Deck Security is looking bright right now. As long as I keep making sure Rob gets those awesome tricks, I think my job's secure. So I'm looking forward to riding this out. Sky's the limit.
Sip the juice. I got enough to go around. And the thought takes place uptown. I grew up on a sidewalk while on street talk, and then talk to Hawk New York. I go to Queens for Queens to get the food from Brooklyn. Make money in Manhattan and never been took it. Go uptown to the Bronx and boogie down. Get strong on the island, recuperate around. Time to build my juice back up. Pop stack up, suckers get smacked up. Don't doubt the clout, you know what I'm about. Knocking niggas off, knocking niggas out. Shaking them up, waking them up. Breaking them up, breaking them up. Standing on shaky ground, too close to the edge. Let's see if I know the ledge. Shorty's here. I get cocked even if it's 40s to beer. Here's a sip for the crew that's deceased. If I get revenge, then they rest in peace. Somebody got a suffer, I just might spare one. And give a brother a fair one. Stay alerted on fees. And I do work with these like Hercules. Switch to southpaw, split to right jaw. Cause I don't like y'all. I'm hyper nightfall. Smooth, but I move like a
finesse. Cause I don't like stress. Streets ain't a place for innocent bystanders to stand. Nothing's gonna stop the plan. I'll chill like Gino, kill like the middle. Black Gambino, die like a hero. Living on shaky ground, too close to the edge. Let's see if I know the ledge. Shells lay around on the battleground. Dead bodies are found throughout the town. Try to put shame in my game to make a name. I'ma put it on a bullet, put it in your brain. Rip the block like a buckshot, who cares where it goes? Just keep the casket closed. No remorse when the life is lost. I paid my dues, I paid the cost. And my pockets are still fat. Wherever I'm at, I get the wealth from Mac. Even if I'm cool, steep, but one deep. I attract attention, people like me. So come say hi to the bad guy. Don't say goodbye, I don't plan to die. Cause I get loose, and I got troops, and crazy juice.
Have you and Rob developed any sort of friendship outside of just the job itself?
Of course, of course. You know, look at this picture right here. That look like two guys that don't hang out. You know, we went to the movies last week. We go watch that new Kate Hudson flick. 10 things about I miss about you, or something like that. We went to go check that out. We go to a lot of movies. Share a Slurpee.
Yeah. Is that my fault right there? Like, am I that retarded?
Derek, calling what on God's beautiful green earth has happened to you? Dude, well, I came up here for a weekend like 2 months ago, and when I was coming back at the border, this dude just kind of started laying into me. I told the guy I've had 4 shoulder surgeries this year, and I was going down to Vail to have my 5th shoulder surgery. And, you know, he was like, so you haven't competed this year? And I was like, no, you know, I've been hurt for the whole year. And he's like, well, you haven't competed, you're not pro. So he took my visa away, stuck in Canada right now. I'm no longer qualified to be a pro skater, so I'm having to apply for a different type of work visa. I don't know, man, I'm having a rough one up here. It's been a while since I've been on my board, and I'm just trying to keep my head together. And we'll stay strong. Thanks, dog.
Back in the early millennium, and you knew, like, this was it. This was gonna be a 10-year run. Like, this was the future of skateboarding. I mean, you just never thought in a million years it would just all drop away. He seemed like the most unlikely candidate to fall victim to the party.
He had a lot of ambition, but he was confused at the same time.
You could kind of see it was kind of starting there, you know? It was already beginning downhill of just, like, the womanizing and the spending of the money and just the clubbing. It was already becoming grossly obscured. We were supposed to go on tour that summer, and he didn't show up, and that was it. No one really spoke to him or seen him since. Like, on my end, that it is, you know?
Wow, he just left. All mysterious, like.
Brian, you know, wherever you're at, if you're out there,
we'll be right back. for. But I ain't gonna lay down. Nah. Nah, you sucker. I ain't gonna lay down.
Yo! Ayo, I walk like the PM, spark with the smack, click lock in the snip, you catch hell from the stack. Around, lose a leg or something. I lay for something, I'm a predator. Make me swap some niggas something. Talk about his dollar ain't a thing. Got the blocks ball, keep balls like Bobbling. Move work in and out the tri-state. No trouble, don't supply weight. All but 5 8. Yeah, I'm in and out of state. I touched a lot of states. Yeah, my plate touched a lot of states. And you crumbs can't supply cake. And cake don't make crumbs, it's true. Do the knowledge, wait. I'm trying to school you to some game, youngin. But you knucklehead lame, young. Swear you know the game, young. Swear we move on the same train, young. You on a different track. I'm the conductor, I can switch you back.
Don't realize,
y'all
what
realize.
It takes to make this dope. There's no motherfucking
like,
way that
it's
I
right your face.
Could show you how we roll. I wish y'all realize,
y'all realize what, the fuck we
what
doing,
it takes
man.
To make this dream. I'm making
we
with my team.
In,
so simple as it seems.
You f***ing with that bacon, that comeback. And always got a story like, wait, I'ma come back. Sometimes you gotta go away to make a comeback. And those that know when they go to me, come back. My nails dirty, I ain't sit on my hands. Stale dirty, I ain't sit on the grams. Jail worthy, work off his hands. Man, hustling all aside. I had a spot, pop the numbers like a lot. Kept my lucky seven, big four right inside of you. Nice big six, so how was all inside of you. Case the numbers on them balls, jump around. I gotta make a call, come through the town, you jump around. You motherfucker, better buckle down, before I buck you down. Nah, we can't knuckle now. We past that, we on another level. Like plastic, body bag, cash out, you know,
don't realize what it takes to make this dough. There's no motherfucking way that I could show you how we roll. Wish y'all realize what it takes to make this cream. The moves I'm making with my team, so simple as it seems.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is with great pleasure I present to you in a feature film, Danny Way, Switch Spray.
Ah. I said pleasure. Can you get it closer? Now the time.
I'm trying my ass off.
I see.
We know you're trying, Danny. It just is going to take a little more. Dig down. Dig deep, Danny. Go for it. You can do it, Danny. Go, Danny.
It's not the glorious life you think we all live. You gotta play. You gotta pay to play.
Yeah.
country?
Kill
are you fond of our country?
Your shoe.
Down to Mexico City, but then he said like he might not like that, so he might go down to like Colombia.
This is your name.